outside, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job. Had second hands, mom's best thought, old man. So then we moved to Shadow and Man. A young youth, rocking the gold tooth, low goose. Only way of getting the G off was drunk blue. And when it started like this, son, woman with this one and that one, pulling up gas for fun. But it was just a dream, 14, it was a fame. Started smoking booze at 16, and running up in gates and doing hits on high stakes. Making my way up my escape. No question, I was feeding for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I was the lower, trying to get the dough up. Sticking up like boys for a love court. My life got no better, same damn old sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route, so I got with a sick tight clip and went all out.
Whack to dope, another level, which is rap star, which you have to get 100% on everything to be rap star. You know, if you're really, really good, most people get off the chain or dope. Very few people get weak. I would love to see somebody get rap star on any song in the game.
So if you 100% a song, it says rap star.
Yes.
And there's an achievement for that?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
What happens if somebody gets 100% on the whole game? What would your company do if that happens?
If somebody gets 100%, wow, I have to figure out what we do. We gotta do something special for them. But actually, you know what? There's something that we have a community. And on that community, we would definitely, we have DefJamRapStar.com. And that's a community that hosts all of the videos that are done on Def Jam Rapstar. And you can definitely showcase that person on the website.
So when you sing a song and it uploads to this website, it's you singing it.
Right.
It's your voice on the website.
It's you. It's about you. This game is about you. It's about three things. It's about hip hop, it's about community, and it's about you. We don't use avatars or characters to represent you. You are the rap star.
And so is there going to be a Kinect integration with the camera?
The camera is actually right here. You can purchase a camera for a PS3 or for an Xbox, and you know, there are a lot of different cameras out there. The higher quality you want, you know, the world is yours.
So it's a game that comes with a peripheral.
The mic.
The mic?
Yes.
And the camera?
It doesn't come with the camera.
The camera is an extra thing.
Yes.
Is there going to be a package with all three?
Right now, the only package that we'll have is the package with the mic, and there's also a package where you can buy two mics, and we'll also have, adjust the skills with higher-end mics as well.
All right, so besides the, I mean, how many songs are going to be in the game?
There'll be 45 songs in the box. Outside of that,
downloadable content.
Right, there'll also be songs available the day of launch, which is October 5th in North America, actually, and there'll be songs available DLC that you can also purchase.
So it's PlayStation 3, Xbox,
and Wii.
And Wii.
The Wii version doesn't have the same functionality as the Xbox and the PS3 for obvious reasons. You know, internet connectivity, camera, hard drive space, things like that. But it will be available to pick up and play on the Wii as well.
Besides the on this song list, is there also like a creative mode where you have beats and you can make your own song?
There are three modes in the game. There's party mode, there's career mode, and there's freestyle mode. The area that you're talking about is freestyle mode, where we partner with a lot of major producers in the hip hop industry, and we're getting fresh tracks that have never been heard before. An aspiring artist, or just someone who wants to have fun, they can get on a track and actually, do their thing. Oh, right now we've announced two of the producers, which are Just Blaze and DJ Premier. They're two very big producers, prominent producers in the music industry, not even just the hip hop. So those are the first two that we've announced that are in the freestyle mode. And you'll actually be able to see the freestyle mode exhibited on the main stage.
Excellent. Okay, two more questions. First question is, will there be full album DLC? Like, could we, like, for instance, see, like, Wu-Tang Forever, like, come up eventually?
As of now, we don't have full albums because what we want to focus on first are songs that have videos.
Right.
How we will have things like packs that will be available of,
best of, best right, of. That right, sounds
right,
even better.
Right. And, maybe down the line, we will offer things like that. Right now, we do want to make sure that we focus on a lot of the things that have videos.
Now, due to the fact that it's all about being creative with the freestyle mode, getting your stuff out there, are you partnered with any major record labels that are going to be, periodically checking out, like, look at this guy, he's got something.
We are not Def Jam Records. This comes from a partnership between 4MM, Terminal Reality, and Def Jam Interactive. The thing is that, since we're not directly tied to the label, we get to work with all of the labels. That's how we were able to license all of this music. At the same time, we have years of experience and relationships with all of the record labels. So we will definitely have people who come from a major label background checking a lot of this stuff out. We hope to one day look at this and get our next song.
So So it could be like the next person could pick up this game, start making their freestyle track, drop some like insane lyrics and flow, and all of a sudden they're on MTV.
Right, could happen. You can take that, you can upload it to the community, you know, you can start to find a following from the community, and there'll also be people like myself and other people who have music industry background who'll be able to check it out and be like, hey, we made a start.
Well, this all sounds excellent. I can't wait to play it. It's a blast. I mean, a lot of people are, I know there's a lot of skeptical in my community or rhythm gaming community, but I think this game is definitely going to be something to check out.
It's true to hip-hop. This game is true to hip-hop. If you're a hip-hop fan, if you're a music fan, you'll enjoy this game.
All right, thanks so much.
Thank you very much.